indigenous to the Indian subcontinent and Southeast Asia. Anonymous. Baker's Confectionery include cakes, sweet pastries, donuts, scones, and cookies. Some examples of sugar confectionery. Physician would commonly advise their broken-hearted patients to eat chocolate to calm their pining. I think we still do that today. Next one. The ancient Aztecs believed that chocolate was an aphrodisiac. Substance that is said to stimulate the same reaction in the body as falling in love. What do you guys think about that? I'm not sure I'm sold.